After investigation, the biggest problem is recycling problem. Normally, the classification of the garbage is just divided into normal trash and recycled trash. But in reality, the papers taken by food and other material like tin and other metal cannot be recycled and will be burned in the incinerator. So one of the key of our activity is to classify the pure paper into the box, such as the A4 paper, calculation paper, and exam paper.
Yeah.